When you start AI Planner, do you see a list of tasks on the right sidebar? These tasks are due soon or overdue and are not currently scheduled in your calendar and therefore at risk of not being done on time. Here are the 5 most common reasons why the AI Planner hasn't scheduled these timely tasks. Number 1. There is not enough available time in your frames in advance of the due dates. In this case, to extend the scheduling range, you can extend a frame or choose to ignore a task that was already suggested to create room for a more pressing task. Number 2. The time estimate for a task exceeds the space available in your frames. Allowing the AI Planner to split them into multiple work sessions makes it easier to schedule large tasks without needing to create an equally long time block. Number 3. Filters excluded the task. Maybe this is a task that didn't meet any of your frame's filtering criteria. You can always manually drag the task into your calendar. You can also relax your filters or add a new frame with different filtering criteria. Number 4. You are busy during your frame. The AI Planner will never schedule a task when you are busy. You can drag your frame to another time to avoid conflicts. When possible, you can also move or cancel existing events on your calendar to make up some space. Number 5. The AI Planner missed a frame because it wasn't in a visible calendar. AI Planner will only schedule tasks in calendars that are visible. If you have frames across multiple calendars, make sure you're viewing all those calendars when you run the AI Planner. Finally, if those tasks in the list are no longer relevant, you can declutter your view by simply right-clicking and selecting Ignore Task to remove it from the list.